footage is highlighting the need to better food, defense, and improve infrastructure to cope with the extreme weather events. The UK government is planning to invest in food